Red squirrel conservationists, on the whole, do agree with me. But the problem is the predator reintroduction, it takes time. It takes years, decades, centuries, millennia. Gunshots are quick.